conclusion of this matchup, ladies and gentlemen. Speaking of Big Daddy Cool Diesel, he lost his cool. We're going to show you some footage right after this matchup. And right now, look at this. Undertaker, there is a DDS.
Walker tried to sit out of him.
He did.
Oh, my goodness. An easy victory for Isaac Yankum.
Me, because if you're the kind of man Shawn Michaels is, then you answer the call.
Here we go. No. Oh, no.
Look at that maneuver.
DDS.
Yeah, DDS. And a cover here. And Avatar unable to kick out.
He's to have his problems with this roughhouse, Isaac Yankum.
Yes.
Yankum now.
Oh, no.
Forget about it. The DDS title to it. Now's Isaac's opportunity. Isaac Yankum.
Capacity when he enters the Royal Rumble just like his protege Isaac Yankum. And what happened? My goodness, look at that. Does that happen to Jerry the King Lawler?
Be nice.
Might be nice. It's every man for himself in there.
Superstars by Bob Hardy. Reversal. Off the rope.
No.
Wait a minute.
There you go.
Ow.
That. What about that? That DDS.
Right, number one, two.
And a count of three, and nonetheless.
And you can tell by the look of Isaac Yankum's teeth that he's been the... Oh, no, here it comes!
Watch this!
They're down in a canvas! And that is what he calls the DDS as opposed to the DDT. A cover! A count and a victory! Yes, indeed!